Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. See what I got here in my Vitamix? This is some Irish moss.
Today we're going to do a little demonstration on preparing Irish moss. Some of you might know it as carrageenan, and I'm going to show you how to prepare it. This is roughly 1 ounce of Irish moss. As you can see, it's very sandy, and it's basically wild harvested off the Pacific Ocean. And you want to soak it in water for at least 24 hours and really rinse that thoroughly to remove all the sand. But it's almost quadrupled in size, so you really have quite a difference.
Nice.
So, really easy, once you have that product soaked and rinsed well and removed of any sand, you're just going to add it to a Vitamix or any other high-speed blender. And this is roughly about, you know, 1 cup packed, and we're going to add about 2 cups of water. In our top, and crank it away, and really just work it until it's creamy and smooth. It takes probably about a minute. So, once you have the consistency you want, which it should be clump-free and very smooth, and you can take a look inside, you'll see that it's already starting to like set up, and it's like a thick gelatinous mass. What we're going to do is take this, put in a mason jar, put a lid on it, throw it in your fridge, and it'll keep for months without spoiling. And you can then take that and add it to your recipes as you need to.
If you hated that beat, here's another one you might hate.
An emulsifier is something that bonds fat with water. I use it in my elixirs, in chocolate milk, in a milkshake, in ice cream, in lemon meringue pie, in cheesecake. Anything that you want fat to bond with water, you just go right ahead. Basically, it's kind of like thickening up to some... For the lean mean steroids we're talking about, thicken her up!
What are we making?
We're making a kicking elixir this morning. I have some freshly brewed chaga tea that also has some reishi and goji berries in there. And I let that brew overnight with some fresh spring water that we collected on our way out to Vermont. And now we're going to get into the blender and whip it up with some other ingredients and be rock stars for the rest of the day. How's that? First thing I did was take 4 cups of that tea, which is warm, not too hot, not too cold, but nice and warm. And I blended that with 2 tablespoons each of sesame seeds and coconut flakes. And I blended that on high for about 45 seconds. And then I strained that and took the pulp, put that in the compost bin, and put the tea back in there. So right now we have basically like a nut milk or a seed milk. And now we're gonna add our ingredients. So first thing we're gonna do is add some vanilla powder, roughly a half a teaspoon. We're gonna take some fresh cacao beans with their fruit still on there. They're pretty amazing. And this is probably 15 beans. We're gonna add a heaping tablespoon of maca root. This is gonna be a man's drink. We're gonna eat some tribulus powder. So we've got about 2 teaspoons there. And then we're gonna add some honey. Really, the sweetener is adjusted to your taste, so if you like anything sweeter, you could add more or less. And then we're going to add some Irish moss. This is going to give it a nice kind of bouncy roundness to it. And make it a little more filling for us without having the heavy nuts or seeds. We're going to blend this up, give it a taste, and adjust accordingly. Sometimes tribulus is a little bitter, so when I just adjust. It's one of those things that make you like this.
And remember, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to bless your food. Love and gratitude, love and gratitude. Shanti, 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 peace, peace, peace.